What's up? Today we're going to be playing Fortnite. There's a new update which has got rid of trios, which I'm sad about. But we still got trios, which is what I'm happy about. So it's loading now. And while you're at it, make sure to subscribe or like. I'm trying to pass my friend the 1,500 subs. Like, you know, this is a new channel, so it's quite hard to get subs. So, let's go. And if you don't know already, they've got rid of Arena, so basically going to be playing until let's update. So like I just said, Arena's gone, which I'm disappointed about because I was grinding Arena points on my friend. So it's devastating for me. So I had a good 12,000 points. So I'm doing this. Same with trios. I had to play squads no fill, which I didn't even know we were playing. When we was playing, we was landing somewhere like Brutal Bastion thing. And we died pretty much first. Like a whole team of four come up on us. And there was only three of us. So we died instantly. And they all had SMGs, so. And I may be trying to complete some quests. We'll do these and gain 2 levels, which will be good for this quest. Gain 50 levels, so. Oh, God, it's. Oh, yes. Gun. And that's game number one, failure. That was a swear I saw in the lobby. Can tell already by the movement.
All good players have swear you moved. About the update, there's Brian Reels in the Citadel. What's this? Oh, it's Brutal Bastion added. Brian Reels. One of them. Pretty sure Citadel was the last update and now Brutal Bastion. I'm not thinking about it. And we've had new updates. Right here is gonna be a volcano. Just go out and let's see. If no one's noticed yet, there's posters which are like, oh yeah, posters of leaked skins. And when the wanted weapons came back, there was posters before it. We had a pile of posters, I think. I can't remember now. But there was a leak. Oh yeah, I'm getting off topic now, but over there is the volcano. possibly the volcano. So leakers are saying that could be the volcano which erupts. Why did I thought that? I had a suppressor assault rifle. One kill. Probably still got supercharge XP. No, my supercharge XP is gone. Gotta be serious. And I didn't play for a couple days. By there, what I just marked, gonna be the volcano. Maybe. And leakers are also saying that that could be it. What am I trying to say now? The volcano could lead up to a huge event. Really, really big event of chapter season 2. We call it chapter 2 season 2. Of chapter 4 season 2. So really, leakers are thinking all the cracks in the ground are, well yeah, they are earthquakes, only because of the volcano. And somewhere on the map, roots are there, which people are thinking is where the zero point is. And trios is permanently, so I'm sad about that. Turned into Call of Duty now. Rocks. I thought we'd do that part in a random spot. Awesome. Like, if any of you haven't seen the lightsabers yet, this is what it does like. That's what it does. Oh, that was risky. I need this. RIP me. Thinking of it, I feel like playing a bit of creative first will be better. Busts. A couple of my friends are on. So I hope one of them invite me soon, maybe message me. So let's hop on. I want to play the pit, but the people in there are really, really good. So let's go to it. And for the people who wasn't able to get the premium rewards, they are coming back to the item shop in about tomorrow. When the update's over, they are coming back, or I think the day after. Not tomorrow, but the day after. Because the quest will still be out tomorrow for a bit, so I think the premium rewards will come out. I live in the UK, so it's a Monday today, so Wednesday for me. Not sure what time, but yeah, in the morning. So Okay. 222. And I'm new to YouTube, so I'm hoping I can come into a big YouTuber, like, jeez, if I got a bunch of PewDiePie, I would be so surprised, but no, I'm not. So I'm new to YouTube, so I'm hoping everyone will give me support. So, I'm hoping I have a decent time. Oh, damn it, why'd you run away? Oh, crap. You should leave that open. Good. Don't peek, please, dog. I got you, I'm sorry. Save yourself! Oh crap, I'm dead. Jeez! Jeez! Chaotic. Chaotic. So, and I may be doing a face reveal sometime. Not a bad enough, maybe. Because I have been thinking about it. Because you've seen a little bit of my face in some shorts. But it's because the camera angle wasn't very good. And I don't have much equipment for YouTube. I don't have a stand for my phone. Neither do I have a good screen. So I record on my PS5, so it may not be the best. So I may leave it there. It's my first video. Hoping it does well, so make sure to like and subscribe. And have a good night. Well, actually, no, it won't be night for everyone, but still.